It's just a get-together for the Facebook group and all the victims of Dr. Fada. I don't call us a support group. I call us a team because we're all a team and we're going to work this through together. Today, we're going to have attorneys speak. There are some doctors that are coming. Unfortunately, the FBI had to back out due to they don't want to jeopardize the case. But I am giving out a packet, and that's basically it. Just for everybody to mingle, put names and faces together.